Very well. No, of course. Not here.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
Get over my head! Big trap! Wilding!
There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship. Beck's trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. If we find that something, we'll find Cade.
Hello, are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop, now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you, but I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black Failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the K6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Hey!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules,
no.
And
digitize brainwaves
for further study.
Oh my god.
A fascinating process.
I was actually going well until I fucked it up.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no, my judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Yeah, I was gonna get a good time. until I died.
Hey! Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah, yeah. So handle that first, then me. Hey, you're doing great, I think. Good job! Now get over here before I disappear again.
454.
Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...